Hello there and welcome back to Sellvia Academy. Today we'll show you what SEO is, why it's absolutely necessary for your store's promotion, and how you can easily make it work. Let's start. So, let's say you're a typical customer and you need a new jacket. What do you do? Most likely you'll open your laptop, go on Google and type in something like black leather jacket with red lining. And here you are, tons of offers from tons of online stores at your service. Then you just choose among some of these links, check if you really like the product, and make a purchase. You're happy with your jacket. Well, this random store is happy with their profit. But how do you think all these stores got here to the first Google results page just when you need them? And how can you, as an online store owner, repeat this strategy to gain lots of new, ready-to-pay customers? The answer is search engine optimization, or SEO, the process of attracting customers to your store's website by making it more visible to search engines like Google. Our main goal with SEO is to be seen by everyone out there, which means getting to the first results page on search engines. And the higher are your positions, the better. However, this isn't just a fun benefit you need to keep in mind. Over the last few years, SEO has become a must for e-commerce entrepreneurs, so let me explain that in detail. Enhanced visibility. Millions of websites are fighting for customers' attention, so it's very important for you to control your search engine rankings. That's how you keep your website traffic flow, your flow of customers, stable. Targeted traffic. SEO allows businesses to attract specific audiences based on their needs and interests. With SEO, you attract visitors that are more likely to convert into customers because they already know what they want and you know that too. Cost effectiveness. While paid advertising can bring immediate results, it often requires substantial investments and regularly. In contrast, organic traffic generated through SEO is basically free, giving you long-term value without having to pay every now and then. Credibility and trust. Rank high on search engines are perceived as credible and trustworthy by customers. You won't buy from a seller you don't trust, right? Insightful analytics. SEO tools and analytics platforms offer valuable insights into customer behavior. With that data, you make higher profits. So, how does it all work? Let's learn. So, to enhance your website's visibility and relevance to search engines and get quality organic traffic in return, you need to improve your website's rankings. There are many techniques to do that, but we only want you to focus on the easiest and the most effective ones. The first one is optimizing website content with search keywords, and the second one is building quality backlinks from reputable sources. Sounds difficult? Don't worry, I'll explain everything in a few moments. When searching for something online, people use particular phrases to describe what they want, just like with the jacket example, remember? In SEO, these phrases are called keywords. When using them in your website's page text, let's say an article, we let search engines like Google see that your website offers particular products or services matching those keywords. Take this hairstyler, for example. Let's say you're offering it in your store. The product page looks amazing. The visuals are great. The text is compelling enough. But sad news, Google doesn't know that, so no one knows what you're selling. To let Google and everyone know, you need to rewrite this text using the most popular and relevant keywords like hair dryer straightener combo or hair dryer with brush, because that's how people Google it and that's how they will find your website and not everyone else's website. That's how it basically works. Now you might be wondering, okay, I got it. I need the keywords. Where do I get them? Easy. That's where special analytics tools come in handy, like Ahrefs, SEMrush, Google Search Console, and etc. There are lots of such tools, and all of them are simple to use. You just enter the name of your product, be it address or short, maybe with a couple of adjectives that you need to specify, and boom, you get tons of keywords that people use to search your product along with the stats for every keyword entry. Okay, now you know how keywords work for SEO. Why would you need backlinks then? And what are they? Let me cover that too. All right, let's dive into backlinks, which are another key part of SEO for your e-commerce store. Backlinks are links from other websites that point to your site. Think of them as votes of confidence. When a reputable site links to yours, it tells search engines like Google that your site is trustworthy and valuable. That can help your site rank higher in search results. Take that hair styler again. Let's say you offer it in your store, and if a popular beauty blog mentions your product and includes a link to your store, that's a backlink. Google sees this and thinks, this site must be good if others are talking about it. So how do you get these valuable backlinks? Here are a few simple ways. Show off your business on Google Maps. Yes, Google Maps. Even if you don't rent an office, which you don't have to, like, at all. Your house address may be your business location. It doesn't matter really. What matters is that you are now present on Google Maps and everyone sees it and everyone trusts Google. Create great content. When you produce high quality, useful content, other sites like more likely to link it. This could be blog posts, guides, or how-to videos related to your products. Reach out to influencers. Connect with bloggers, and influencers in your niche. Offer them your products for review, and if they like it, they might link to your store. Guest blogging. Write articles for other websites in your industry. Include a link back to your store in your bio or within the article. Use social media. Share your content on social media platforms, and if people find it useful, they might share it on their websites, giving you more backlinks. Remember, building backlinks is like building relationships. It takes time, but the more quality backlinks you have, the better your chances of ranking higher in search results and becoming happily rich. Start small, be patient, and watch your site SEO improves. As you've just learned, SEO is an incredibly important part of digital marketing strategies, which is not that complicated to do, but definitely takes some time to learn and implement. That's why we at Sellvia have created tons of ways to help you with SEO. With SEO packages by Sellvia, you make the best use of search engine optimization and give your online store a boost like never before. Increase your rankings and see how optimized articles skyrocket your online store to attract thousands of visitors. Tailored classified ads to show off your brand on websites with the highest PR, organic traffic, ever-growing profits, engaged visitors, and brand credibility. All with SEO packages from Sellvia. And in case you simply need a new bunch of SEO articles, we've got that too, but on a whole nother quality level. Professionally created content with the most effective keywords, top quality backlinks, everything you need for improved search engine rankings, and massive reputation boost for your brand. Find links in the video description, and thanks for learning commerce with us. See you soon!